All right, this will be a look at the 17.5 short course class from last night. This will be race number 4 in the class for me. And I had some better expectations for myself going into last night. After Saturday night's race, I found a spring problem. I had made a spring change and I messed up the car. And after the race, when I did practice laps after fixing that, it ran beautifully. And so I went into last night expecting it to run similar, and it didn't. I was back struggling on the turns. And you'll see in here I have to take very wide turns for some reason. So we'll see if we can figure that out and see what happens on Saturday. But here's how it looked last night.
Thank you. Video